Hey love, so it's your girl and this video is for divaswigs.com. You know, I don't really care for any type of bob wigs, but this one is really, really pretty. If you see, it is a lace front, has three combs in the front, and it does have a comb and adjustable strap in the nape, but the color is so bomb ass. So the first things first, I did myself a really deep side part with this one because you guys know if it's gonna be a bob, I'm going to make it look like something totally different. The one really good thing about this unit is it's really full, so if I remember correctly, it's 180% density, so I actually really do like it a lot. I did request it to be 180% because I do love my hair to be full, and it is a silky texture. I'm not really sure of the color. I will post all of the information below for you guys along with the direct link of it, but being that I gave it a really, really deep side part, that is the reason why you see the front right there, kind of like with a swoopage, a type of bang. But ladies, it fits really well. I like this one. I'm gonna be using my favorite hairspray on it, like you guys always see me using, which is the Aussie Instant Freeze. Trust me, definitely get this hairspray because it will have your hair on fleek and definitely keep your style in place. So I hope you guys enjoyed this really quick short tutorial. Like I said, all of the information for Divas Wigs will be posted for you guys down below, along with any other information that I may have for you guys as well. So on that note, let me know what you think. Make sure you thumbs this video up, show me some love, and I will see you guys on a soon to come video, and make sure you stay tuned to the finished look. Bye. Thank you.